Hi everyone and welcome back to my channel. If you are new, welcome. I hope you take the time to hit that subscribe button. So for today's look, I wanted to try to recreate the opening look from Normani's motivation video. So she had like this turquoise situation with the dark outer corners. I tried. So if you want to see what I did to achieve this look, then keep on watching. So first and foremost, I'm going to prep and prime my skin. Louis, what are you doing? What, friend? You gotta go potty? It is about time for you to go potty. Can you wait? Can you wait, friend? You scratch me. Get out. Get out, because now you're abusing me. First and foremost, I'm going to prep and prime my skin. Alrighty. Now that Louis's gone. So I've already prepped and primed my skin. I used the Mario Badescu facial spray and the NYX Honey Do Me Up primer as usual, and I've already did my brows. I used the Anastasia Beverly Hills Brow Wiz in dark brown in my Makeup Revolution concealer on the eyes. So I'm gonna use the Jaclyn Hill palette by Morphe. So the first shade I'm going to go in with is going to be So the next shade I'm going to go in with is this turquoise shade with some shimmer in it, and that's gonna go on my, starting on my inner corner and work my way toward the middle. The next shade I'm gonna go in with is going to be this blue shade, and that's gonna go along the edge of this turquoise. And the final shade I'm going to go in with is this matte black shade along the outside and just smoke out the outer corner. Now for the face, I'm going to go in with the Farsali Skintune Blur. I'm gonna go in with my Maybelline Fit Me and preset my face, or whatever you want to call it. So, to color correct, I'm going to use the Dragun Fire Skin Perfecting Potion. For foundation, I'm going to use the Makeup Revolution London foundation, and this is in the shade F13. For concealer, I'm going to use the NYX HD Concealer, and it's in the shade Caramel. To set that all in place, I'm gonna go on with the Maybelline Fit Me Loose Finishing Powder, and this is in medium deep. This is the NYX, that's the point. Hella fine. That's the color. Is that the color? Hella fine? Hella fine, I guess, because it's like a very, very fine tip. I'm going to coat my lashes with some mascara, and I'm using the Too Faced Better Than Sex mascara. Now for lashes, I'm going to use the Miss 3D Volume Lash, and these are in the style 358. For the lower lash line, I'm going to take that transition shade and just smoke out the lower lash line. Hit the lower lash line with some mascara. right quick. Now I'm going to brush away that powder. So I'm gonna go in with the Dragon Heart Transformation Face Powder, and I'm going to take the shade Pink Opal and Yellow Topaz. I'm gonna take both of these and just go under the eye. To contour, I'm just gonna go in with the Black Radiance True Complexion Contour Palette, and I'm going to use the contour shade and the sculpt shade. And for blush, I'm going to use the Morphe Blush Trio in Pop of Coral, and I'm going to use the shade Fierce. So before I highlight my face, I'm gonna go in with the Morphe setting spray and just. You so rude. You know I'm in here doing something. Just have no respect. For highlighter, I'm going to use the e.l.f. Baked Highlighter, and this is an Apricot Glow. So for my lips, I'm gonna go in with the Fenty Beauty Lip Gloss, and this is in Fenty Glow. As always, thank you so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed this tutorial. All of the products that were used in this video will be listed below in the description box. So please be sure to like, comment, and subscribe if you're not subscribed already. And I will be back with more videos.